And for the final gold medal of these Olympic Games, Natasha Faulkner with a forward roly-poly. Any moment now, as she psychs herself up for the forward roly-poly, degree of difficulty 7.6. Hey! And the crowd goes wild!